now have one minute concluding statements with Mr. Marshall going first.
I'm a man from the Adams County community. I have kids like everybody else. The year is 2012. I want you in Adams County to move forward. So my motto is, let's do something big. Let's stop having to wait for these trains. Let's make sure we get some overpasses to get over these trains. Let's do something big. Let's maybe give those 67 and above, you know, exemptions on their property taxes. I mean, people don't talk about it, but hypothetically, if the Splash taxes, do you know the funds from Splash are left over after the period that it has ended? They need to go back into the county's budget. And the commissioners can apply them to the taxpayers' property taxes to lower their tax burden. Let's do something big. Let's look outside of the box. This is 2012. People don't talk about that. But we got to start examining what is best for the citizens. Thank you for your support.